sixth lesson, that is physical and chemical change. Physical and chemical change. What do you mean by physical? The thing which you see, that is physical change. Now vegetable, you are taking a full vegetable. When you cut, the physical change of that vegetable is changing. Okay, it was bigger vegetable. When we cut into pieces, it is becoming into small pieces. That is a chemical change. Physical change. So chemical change. Physical change is the change which you can see. You can see that type of change is called the physical change. Chemical change is a change which you cannot see. Like put milk turning to curd. That is a chemical change. You can't see that change. That is called the chemical change. Yes, now we will go in detail in this lesson, that is physical change and the chemical change. Every day, you come across many changes in your surroundings. The changes may involve one or more substances. For example, the mother asked you to dissolve sugar in water to change it to a food drink. Making a sugar solution is a change. Similarly, setting curd from milk is a change. Sometimes milk becomes sour. Souring of milk is a change. Stretch rubber band to also representing. Okay, stretching a rubber band. Yes, rubber band is in a compact. Yes, when you stretch it, its shape changes. So that you can see. Yes, this type of stretching the rubber band represents a change. So make a list of 10 changes you have noticed around you. So like that you can change. You can note down the changes in your surroundings. Yes, I told you just now when the chalk piece is full now. Yes, this chalk piece is full. When you cut it, it is becoming half or the shape is changing here. This is the physical change. Okay, you can see here. Again you cut, it is becoming too small. This is the physical change. You can see that first it was big, now it becomes small. That this type of changes you can see in your surrounding. So he is telling you to note down some changes in your surrounding. And note down them. In this chapter, we shall perform some activities and study the nature of the changes. Yes, in this lesson he is telling you, you will do so many activities and note down the changes here. Broadly, these changes are two kinds, physical and chemical. So there are two types of changes. These changes are of two types. They are of one is physical change, another one is the chemical change. One is the physical change, another is the chemical change. So here, let us now go to the physical change. Yes, what is that? We go to the physical change detail study. Yes. Cut a piece of paper in four square. Cut each square piece further into four square pieces. Lay these pieces on the floor, on the table, so that the pieces acquire the shape of original piece of paper. Obviously, you cannot join the pieces back to make the original piece. But this change, there is a change in the property of the paper. So yes, he is telling you here in the first activity, he is telling you to take a paper and he is telling you to cut them into four pieces and afterwards you join them. Yes, you join the four pieces. Yes, but you will not get the original shape. First paper cut maadid mele matha adna original shaping now adana table na set maadabodu round na set maadabodu but adana jodsak bartutana illa. Yes, this is one type of physical change. Another one. Now activity point number 6.1. Correct the chalk dusting lying on the floor near the chalkboard in your classroom, or crush a small pieces of chalk into dust. Add a little water to the dust to make a paste. Roll it into a shape of a piece of chalk. Let it dry. Did you recover the chalk from the dust? Yes. He is telling another change. Now here when I write and make rub the board, you find a dusty part of the chalk down here. Yes, correct it, he is telling this. Correct it. And again you put some water and you make it a mold, and he is telling you to put in the shape of, make it in the shape of chalk piece. Yes, again the chalk piece is coming or not? Yes, it's coming. What is the word? Ibati undi martiri. Yes. Physical change in it, sometimes it is regaining its its shape. Sometimes it is not regaining its shape. Paper na hardi. Adana piece 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 maridi. Matadan joshidi. But adu original form ig bartade marangilla. But well, some things are original form ig bartava. Some things they cannot go to the original form. Now, activity number 3 here. Take some ice in a glass or in the plastic tumbler. Melt a small portion of ice by placing the tumbler in the sun. You have in the mixture of ice and water. Now let the tumbler be in the freezer. Mix ice pieces, ice pulse come common salt. So here the another activity is that we still need to take a ice pieces and put them in a glass tumbler. After melting them, yes, they after some time that the ice blocks are becoming into water. Melt a small portion of ice by placing the tumbler in the sun. So this lag will do a tumbler entry a sun heat ki enagutadi ice water the ice enagutadi it's melting to water. You have now a mixture of ice and water. Now place the tumbler in the freezer. Matha tumbler will do freezer na ittaga adu matha ondu ice plus common salt haki freezer na idu antu adana. Does the water become solid ice once again? Yes. ಮತ್ತೆ ಐಸ್ ಏನಾಗ್ತೈತಿ ಸಾಲಿಡ್ ಐಸ್ ಆಗ್ತೈತಿಲ್ಲ ಅದ ರೀಸನ್ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡೆ ಎಸ್ ಎಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಏನಾಯ್ತು ಸಮ್ ದಿಸ್ ವಿತ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ಸಮ್ ಚೇಂಜಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಟು ದರ್ ಒರಿಜಿನಲ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟಸ್ ಬಟ್ ಸಮ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಗೋ ಟು ದಿ ಒರಿಜಿನಲ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟಸ್ ಎಸ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟಿ ನಂಬರ್ 6.4 ಬಾಯ್ಲ್ ಸಮ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಇನ್ ಎ ಕಂಟೈನರ್ ಡು ಯು ಸಿ ದ ಸ್ಟೀಮ್ಸ್ ರೈಸಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಸರ್ಫೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ವಾಟರ್ ಎಸ್ Yes, hold a inverted pan by handed over the steam at some distance from boiling water. Absorb the inner surface of the pan. So, another activity here is, we tell you to boil water in a container. In that container, you can see the steams raising. Yes, hold a inverted pan by handed over the steam to at some distance. From the boiling water. So, I will mutra. Absorb that inner surface of the pan. Try to do that. Water droplets. Find it. Really water heat. Madhukura. It is changing into vapor. Again, it is going and it is forming into. It is forming vapor. Hogi. Ali. Jama agi. Matta inakati. Water rupa agi. Talaga. Yes, that is. So, activity number 6.4. Be careful while handling the flame. Yes, caution. Hold a small hacksaw blade with a pair of tongs. Keep a tip of the free end of the blade on the gas stove. Wait for a few minutes. Does the color of the tip of the blade change? Remove the blade from the flame. Absorb the tip once again after some time. Does it get back to its original color? In activity number 6.1 and 2, above, you saw the paper and the piece of chalk underwent change in size. In activity, yes, 6.4, 3 and 4, the change in the state form of solid and liquid or form of gas to liquid. In the activity number 6.5, the hacksaw blade changes color on heating. The properties of such shape, size, color and state of substance are called the physical property. Yes, here there are in 6.1, 6.2, 6.3, 4, we have made a 6.5, there are 5 activities we have gone through. Yes, in these all activities, we saw the change in the shape, size, color and the state of the substance. Okay, these changes is called the, these are the physical properties. This substance, the change in the substance are called the physical properties. Yes, here another one 6.5. In this, what is telling? He is telling you to take a hacksaw blade. Yes, he is telling hacksaw. Saw blade. ಕೊರಿತಾರಲ್ಲ ಅದು ತಗೊಂಡು ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಲಾದ್ರೆ ಎಂಡ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಹೀಟ್ ಮಾಡೋಣ. ಹೀಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಅದು ಕಪ್ಪಾಗಲಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ಅದನ್ನು ವರ್ಷದ ಕೂಡ ಅದು ಒರಿಜಿನಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮಿಗೆ ಬರ್ತದಿಲ್ಲ. ಎಸ್, ಈಸ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್. ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಫಿಸಿಕಲ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ದಟ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ. ದೇರ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಕಲರ್ ಇನ್ ಸಮ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸ್. ಯು ಸಾ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಇನ್ ಕಲರ್, ಚೇಂಜ್ ಇನ್ ಸೈಜ್, ಚೇಂಜ್ ಇನ್ ಶೇಪ್, ಎಸ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. सो दिस फिसल चेंज इज जनरली रिवर्सबल फिसल चेंज ऐन वो फस्ट स्टेज लास्ट स्टेज बंदा लास्ट स्टेज फस्ट स्टेज होता चाक पौड्र ऐन पौड्र चाक दौड़ती अद्वान ना बरदा करगी डस्ट आगे मत आस्ट ना टुगेदर मिक्स वाटर मिक्स मत चाकब ये इट इस कमिंग टू इट्स ओरिजिनल फॉर्म यस इट इस रिवर्सबल यस इन सच चेंज नो सब्सटेंस इज इन सच ए चेंज नो न्यू सब्सटेंस इज फॉर्म लेट अस नो कंसीडर अदर काइंड ऑफ चेंज सो इन पेपर ना हरदी बट अद्वे शेप को मत जोड़ता मत पेपर आते मत बेरे होता बेरे चेंजस् अंडर चेंजस् बेरे फॉर्म आते इफ इट इस फॉर्मिंग ए न्यू सब्सटेंस दैट टाइम इट इस कॉल्ड ए केमिकल बट हियर इन दिस ऑल दिस फाइव एक्टिविटीज देर इज नो एनी चेंज हियर इन द सब्सटेंस सो इट इस कॉल्ड द फिजिकल चेंज इट फिजिकल चेंज यस नाउ केमिकल चेंज व्हाट इज द केमिकल चेंज हियर देर इज नो इट इज देर इज नो चेंज Change in the original form. Original form. There is no new substance here. No change and no new state. New state. Any la. New state. New. Any la. Agar any la. New stage. Any form. Agar any la. New substance. Any form. Agar any la. No. Here no new substance is formed. Yes, it is. Yes. Now chemical change. What is a chemical change here? In chemical change, what happens? The change which. Which you are quite familiar in rusting of iron. Yes, what is happening? Suppose ishto dina no kembun saman ella horage hogudru boy. Ishto dina use madana bitante adu enagutti rust aagutte. Enagutti rust aagutte. Rusting of iron. If you leave a piece of iron in the open for some time, it acquires a film of brownish substance. Adnale kadana brownish substance le ondu layer varu. So this substance is called rust. The process is called rusting. So rusting. The iron gate of park or farmland, iron benches kept in lawn and garden almost every article of iron kept open gets rusted. So yavade on cable saman iron saman now haraga adna eshto dina gaali hanga bitre adu en aagutadi adu rust aagutte. Yes. So adka naavu en astivi gate gi park gi मन केपन शड़ी के ना हती पेंट हती या रस्ट आगबार पेंट हती सो हम बिट्रे इट गेट रस्ट सो एट होम यू मस्ट हैव सीन शवल्स एंड स्पेड गेटिंग रस्ट निम्बा के साबान यू हल्दिष्ट ईटम्स नम्बर गाड़ी ऐन रस्ट आगे At home, you must have seen shovels, spades getting rusted when exposed to the atmosphere. Now here, for some time, in the kitchen, a wet iron pan, tawa often gets rusted if it is left in the state for some time. So, many people use one of the hunch use one thing like tawa use one do. Ado thoda do mati nao, pura thani rasta ke hai to rust one bit bit. For some time, agar bit bit hai. ಏನಾಗ್ತತಿ ರಸ್ಟ್ ಬರ್ತತಿ ಸೊ ಆಫನ್ ಗೆಟ್ಸ್ ರಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ಸಚ್ ಸೇಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಸಮ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಐಯನ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಐಯನ್ ಆನ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಟ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಡಿಪಾಸಿಟೆಡ್ ಓಕೆ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಎ ಫ್ಯೂ ಚೇಂಜಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ವೇರ್ ನ್ಯೂ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಸೊ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ನ್ಯೂ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಗ್ತದಲ್ಲ ನ್ಯೂ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆದಾಗ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನಮಗೆ ಯಾವ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳ್ತೀವಿ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಎ ಕೆಮಿಕಲ್ ಸಾರಿ ಕೆಮಿಕಲ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಇಯರ್ Here a new substance is formed. New substance is formed. That change, that substance is called. That change is called the chemical change. Activity number 6.6. Yes, to the demonstration by the teacher. It is dangerous to look for a long at the burning magnesium ribbon. This the teacher should advise children not to stay the burning ribbons. Yes. ಯಾವುದಾದ್ರೆ ಒಂದು ಬರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ರಿಬ್ಬನ್ ನಾವು ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಆಗಿ ನೋಡಬಾರ್ದು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಹೌದಾ ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಅದರಿಂದ ನಮ್ಮ ಕಣ್ಣಿಗೆ ಎಫೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗ್ತವೆ ಇದು ಟೀಚರ್ಗೆ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ಗೆ ಒಂದು ಕಾಷನ್ ಓಕೆ ಗೆಟ್ ಎ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಪೀಸ್ ಆಫ್ thin strip of ribbon of magnesium. Clean it tip and with a sandpaper. Bring the tip near to the candle flame. It burns very brightly, brilliant white light. So, here on the experimenter, here are 6.6 activity. He is telling you to take a magnesium ribbon. A magnesium ribbon and sandpaper le wipe maadi adna candle light maadi candle mega candle light mele sudbeku ante helta avaga nimagalli ondu brilliant white light kanustade. When it is completely burned, it leaves behind a brownish shell. So ee magnesium burn aadaga talaga em bartati burn aagi white color ash powderish ash form aagi talaga beruthe. So does this ash look like magnesium ribbon? So ega idu magnesium ribbon sutta udege it became an ash. Ee matha malli namaga ribbon kanustutenu illa. Yes, ilenagiti a chemical change has been taken place. Yeah, what happened? Yes, magnesium ribbon burned, it became an ash here. So the change can be represented by the following equation. It is magnesium in under magnesium in scientific like n that mg n that mg plus oxygen. Oxygen is equal to magnesium oxide. In the chemical change at it. Hang at it, chemical change. Magnesium oxide. Magnesium plus oxygen. Plus oxygen. Magnesium plus oxygen. Together it is forming magnesium oxide. Magnesium oxide MgO. Scientifically, in magnesium suttaga enagide magnesium fire valage iruvanta ondu air valage iruvanta ondu oxygen tagondu adu burn aagu adu burn aagi enadu magnesium oxide aitu. Yes, now the equation here is different from the those in mathematics. An equation of this kind, the arrow implies becomes. Ili arrow en madati ili idu ivu eradunu koosidre en aagutte annadu nam english valage is equal to ant hakthilla ha andre ivu eradu plus madidre equal to ivu bartate anta nam maths nage anthi. But ili now ili ond arrow en helutate andre idu ili becomes ivu eradu koosidre idu aagutte ant hele becomes anta ondu ಈ ಆರೋ ನಮಗೆ ಹೇಳ್ತು ಇಂಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡ್ತದೆ. ನೋ ಅಟೆಂಪ್ಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಮೇಡ್ ಟು ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಕೆಮಿಕಲ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ಅಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್. ಕಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ದ ಆಶ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿತ್ ಎ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾಟರ್. ಸ್ಟೇರ್ ದ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ಚರ್ ಅಡಿಕ್ವೇಟ್ಲಿ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ವೆಲ್. ದಿಸ್ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ದ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ಚರ್ ವಿತ್ ಬ್ಲೂ ಅಂಡ್ ರೆಡ್ ಲಿಟಮಸ್ ಪೇಪರ್. ಡಸ್ ದ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ಚರ್ ಟರ್ನ್ ರೆಡ್ ಆರ್ ಬ್ಲೂ? ಡಸ್ ದ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ಚರ್ ಟರ್ನ್ ಬ್ಲೂ ಆರ್ ರೆಡ್? ಆನ್ ದ ಬೇಸಿಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಹೌ ಡು ಯು classify the acids or bases? Yes, in the last chapter we have done the testing by red litmus paper and blue litmus paper. Now he is telling you to collect the ash and mix it with water, and he is telling you to put it in a solution and test it with a red litmus paper and blue litmus paper, and he is telling you to see the whether that is a acid or a base. It is a acid or a base. Which form? On dissolving the ash in water, it turns into new substance. When you are dissolving this ash into water, it is changing into a new substance. The change is written in the form of the equation. So a change in the number 3 MgO means magnesium oxide. It is called as MgO. Another, you know, magnesium plus oxygen mixed together, it is called the magnesium oxide plus water. And this again, after taking this ash magnesium plus oxygen together, it is forming an magnesium oxide. Again, this magnesium oxide you are adding with water. That is okay. We are adding with water. What is the scientific name for water? That is H2O. H2O is the scientific name of water. So H2O. When you are adding H2O, it is becoming magnesium. Magnesium Mg plus OH2. This is the scientific name given to this activity. Yes, now as you have already learned in the chapter 5, magnesium oxide is a base. So magnesium oxide is a new substance here. You in the last chapter we have studied that magnesium hydroxide. Yes, that time we say that magnesium oxide is a new substance here. Yes, for of from a burning of a magnesium hydroxide is another new substance. So idu burn madaga adhen agide magnesium hydroxide agide. So it is a new substance. So this is an example for chemical change, children. Okay, in the next part I will continue the next class. Thank you, children. Till then you read the lesson.